Now we will solve mental math problem. So see student here, first question. Question is fill the blanks. So first fill the blanks. When we divide 96 by 7, we get that as a remainder. See student, when we divide 96 by 7, we get that as a remainder. So student, here we have to divide 96 by 7. So we write here 96 and 7 in the correct places. Here 96 is a divider.
So quotient is 370.
will solve here mental mass problem. From students, now we will solve preview exercise. So let's solve first example. First question is given 56 by 5. So here 56 is a dividend and 5 is a divisor. Table of 4. Now we start division. So we divide 5 by 4. But 4, 5 is not in multiplication table but 4. So less than 5, 4. 4 comes first place in multiplication table of 4. 4 ones are 4. So here we divide 5 by 4. It gives 1 as a quotient. So write 1 as a quotient in 100 place. And product 4 right below 5. And subtract gives 1. Next digit 6 we bring down. Now we divide 16 by 4 and 16 comes in 4th place in multiplication table of 4. 4 fours are 16. So here we divide 16 by 4, it gives 4 as a quotient. So write 4 as a quotient in 10th place. And product 16 right below 16. Subtract will gives 0. Now next digit 3 we bring down. Now here, we divide 3 by 4, but 3 is less than divisor 4. So quotient is 0. So here, we divide 563 by 4, it gives 140 as a quotient. And 3 as a remainder. Next, example D, 825 divided by 6. So here, 825 is a dividend. And 6 is a divisor. We write dividend and divisor in the correct place. Now, 6, we write here multiplication table of 6. Now, we start division by 100 place. The digit in 100 place is 8, but 8 is not in multiplication table of 6. So less than 8, 6. And 6 comes first place in multiplication table of 6. 6 ones are 6. So we divide 8 by 6, it gives 1 as a quotient. So write 1 as a quotient in 100 place. And product 6 right below 8. And subtract gives 2. Now next digit 2 we bring down. Now we divide 22 by 6. But 22 is not in multiplication table of 6. So less than 22, 18. 18 comes third place in multiplication table of 6. 6 is 18. So we divide 22 by 6. It gives 3 as a quotient. So write 3 as a quotient in 10 space. And product 18 right below 22. And subtract gives 4. Next digit 5 to bring down. Now divide 45 by 6. But 45 is not in multiplication table of 6. So less than 45, 42. 42 comes 7th place in multiplication table of 6. 6 sevens are 42. So here we divide 45 by 6. It gives 7 as a quotient. So write 7 as a quotient in 1 space. And product 42 right below 45. And subtract gives 3. So we divide 825 by 6. It gives 137 as a quotient. And 3 as a remainder. Next example, divide 5384 by 7. So here in this example, 5384 is a dividend. And 7 is a divisor. Here, first we write dividend and divisor in the correct places. And divisor is 7, so I have right here multiplication table of 7. Now we start division from 1000 place. But here digit in 1000 place is 5, which is less than divisor 7. So we choose here 1000 and 100 unit together. This will be by 53 by 7. 7 7s are 49. Because less than 53, 49. 49 comes 7 place in multiplication table of 7. 7 7s are 49. So here, by dividing 53 by 7, we get 7 as a quotient. So write 7 as a quotient in 100 place. And product 49, write below 53. And subtract, we get 4. Next, digit is 8, we will down. Now we divide 48 by 7. But 48 is not in multiplication table of 7. So less than 48, 42. 42 comes 6th place in multiplication table of 7. 7 6s are 42. So by dividing 48 by 7, it gives 6 as a quotient. So write 6 as a quotient in 100 place. And 42 product right below 48. And subtract, it gives 6. Next digit 4 will be done. Now we divide 64 by 7. But 64 is not the multiplication table of 7. So less than 64, 63, which comes 9th place in multiplication table of 7. 7 9s are 63. So we divide 64 by 7. It gives 9 as a quotient. So write 9 as a quotient in 1's place. And product 63, write below 64. And subtract, it gives 1. So since run here, we divide 5384 by 7. It gives 769 as a quotient. And 1 as a remainder. Next example, 9298 divided by 9. So here 9298 is a divider. And 9 is a divisor. We write dividend and divisor in the correct places. Divisor is 9. So we write multiplication table of 9. Now we start division from 1000 place. Digit in 1000 place is 9. So we divide 9 by 9. And 9 comes first place in multiplication table of 9. 9 is a 9. So we divide 9 by 9. It gives 1 as a quotient. So write 1 as a quotient in 1000 place. And product 9, write below 9. And subtract, it gives 0. Next digit 2, we bring down. Now, 2 is a less than 9. So, here quotient will be 0. So write quotient 0 in 100 place. And subtract, it will be 2. Now, next digit 9, we bring down. Now divide 29 by 9. But 29 is not in multiplication table of 9. So less than 29, 27. And 27 comes 3rd place in multiplication table of 9. 9 threes are 27. So we divide 29 by 9. It gives 3 as a quotient. So write 3 as a quotient in 10's place. 27 product right below 29. And subtract gives 2. Now next digit 8 will bring down. We divide 28 by 9. So here 28 is not in multiplication table of 9. So less than 28, 27. Which comes 3rd place in multiplication table of 9. 9 place are 27. So we divide 28 by 9, it gives 3 as a quotient. So write 3 as a quotient in 1's place. and product 27 right below 28. And subtract gives 1. So see student, here we divide 9298 by 9. It gives 1033 as a quotient. And 1 as a remainder.